All right, Casey Oxendine here at XFC 19 with Deangelo Williams and Gary Barnidge. These are two of the Carolina Panthers. You guys are here to watch this incredible card go down tonight. Talk about it. Talk about your experience here and what you think of the XFC.
Well, it was unbelievable. You know, I tried to get a chance to come and watch all the fights. We had a break in training camp today, and we was able to come down, and it was an unbelievable fight, man, from start to finish. All the undercards, all the features, and all the co-features. You guys do a great job of putting on these shows, and I hope you guys continue to come back to Charlotte.
Nice, nice. Now, are there any names here that you know in particular? You follow any of the local fighters?
I do. Roger Carroll, I know him. I know most of all the Renegade fighters because of Cornbread and Kenny out of Fight Lab. But yeah, I watch a number of these guys fight over the course of, you know, the last 3 years. So it's definitely come a long way, because I remember when, you know, people barely talked about, you know, cage fighting or just fighting all together in the ring if it wasn't boxing. But, you know, just, I mean, another 5 or 10 years, you know, I think this sport would be in the Olympics.
What do you think about Roger's fight? Do you think he was robbed?
I don't know, man. It was hard, man. I'm not a judge. I don't really know how to score it, man. I think it was a great fight, you know, all in all. But, you know, you got to take advantage of your opportunities, you know. And I don't think he took advantage of all the opportunities that he had. So, you know, I'll never second guess the judges, kind of like the refs. You know, you can't talk bad about the refs, so I'm not going to talk bad about the judges. But, again, all in all, it was a good fight.
Nice. How about you, Gary?
This was my first experience with this, because D'Angelo's asked me a couple times to come out, and I just haven't been able to make it yet. So this was my first time. I had a lot of fun. It's a lot of good fights, and I will definitely be back many times.
Nice. Well, you know, there was a gentleman by the name of Herschel Walker that played football for many, many years, and did try his hand in mixed martial arts, did do a pretty good job of it. He went out there a little late in life. Could it be a couple of Carolina Panthers sitting here with me that might just, when it's all said and done in football, step out there into that cage and do it for real?
I mean, I think the training is great. I mean, it's good for your cardio, and it's good to know how to fight. It's crazy because, you know, when I first got into it, it was weird because, you know, you train and you learn how to fight, and then they say you can't fight outside the octagon. And you're just like, so why did I train to learn how to fight? You know, I wasn't trying to, you know, train the fight in the ring. I wanted to train the fight outside the ring. But, I mean, it teaches you obedience. It teaches you discipline. And it teaches you how to cage the rage and let it out when you get inside the cage. And that's what I was telling him. You know, when they get in there, you know, they have a different look, a different mindset when they're in there. But when they're out of there, you know, they're friendly, just down to earth. But you got to put yourself in that mindset, and that's how the trainers do it. I mean, that's how they're able to cage the beast. But as far as me getting in there, no, I won't get in there, man. I don't have it in me, man. I mean, I got the techniques, some of the techniques down, but I mean, these guys have been doing it for years and years, and they got a lot of matches under their belt, and they're very experienced. I wouldn't ever dare try to get in there. And I was shocked that Herschel got in there. He was a physical specimen when he got in there. And then they was, you know, they attacked his fight, saying that he wasn't fighting anybody. And, you know, you see all these guys like Anderson Silva and all these other guys get in there, and you're just like, completely different fight. Completely different fight. But, you know, all in all, me, no. He may get in there.
What do you say, Gary?
Nah. After football, my body's already been through so much already. I can see myself getting in a ring. I do want to get into some of the training-wise, just because it's great cardio, and it just keeps you in good shape. And I think this thing would be something great to do.
Nice. Well, it has been a pleasure to have you guys here with me tonight. It's been Casey Oxendine, two of the top dogs with the Carolina Panthers, right here at XFC 19.